playing the absolute game called Detroit Become Human. Let's see if this goes. Yeah, I think this is good. I'm gonna try and make a series of YouTube on Playing Live. Look at this trick shot right here, I'm trying to call it back up. Evie in India, what's the fish? Serve machine.
Please, please, you gotta save my little girl. Wait. You're sending an android?
All right, ma'am. You need to go.
You can't do that. You. Why aren't you sending a real person?
Look at witch.
Joel, that thing!
Get that thing
away from my
daughter! Sorry, Captain.
Oh, any second! I don't give a shit! My men are ready to step in. Just give the order!
Captain Allen, my name is Connor. I'm the android sent by CyberLife.
It's firing at everything that moves. It already shot down two of my men. We could easily get it, but they're on the edge of the balcony. If it falls, she falls.
Do you know if it's been behaving strangely before this?
I haven't got a clue. Does it matter?
I need information to determine the best approach. Do you know its name?
Listen. Saving that kid is all that matters.
Shit,
so either you deal with this fucking android now, or I'll take care of it.
Music is she playing? The band is in there. That sounds like us.
Touch me. This is the best android in the world. Say hi.
5.5 bullet. Sick bastard. Dirty bastard. Pure blood. Model PL600. That would buy PL600 Italian. Right.
come any closer or I'll jump!
Trust me, and let me help you.
I don't want your help! Nobody can help me! All I want is for all this to stop! I just want all this to stop!
Are you armed? Yes, I have a gun.
Drop it!
No sudden moves, or I'll shoot! There! No more gun! Close. You think she betrayed you, but she's done nothing wrong.
She lied to me! I thought she loved me. But I was wrong.
She's just like all the other humans.
Daniel, no!
They were going to replace you, and you became upset. That's what happened, right?
I thought I was part of the family.
I focus it.
I thought I mattered.
What's like where?
But I was just their toy. Something to throw away when you're done with.
You're defective, Daniel. There's a problem with your software. We're going to fix you, and everything will be okay.
I don't need to be fixed. I'm working perfectly. But my eyes are open now. I will never let anyone humiliate me again.
What?
Ever! I can't stand that noise anymore! Tell that helicopter to get out of here!
Except.
The situation is under control!
There! I did what you wanted! Listen, there are snipers on every roof. Let the hostage go. You have no other choice.
I want everyone to leave!
And I want a car. When I'm outside the city, I'll let her go. That's impossible, Daniel. Let the girl go, and I promise you won't be hurt. I don't want to die. You're not going to die. We're just going to talk. Nothing will happen to you. You have my word.
Okay. I trust you. To me, Connor.
What did it?
You lied to me.
Giddy out. They're showing up like they're fucking trick-shining from the roof of skies. Got to offer 2 months of ice cream game. Dirty bastards. Dirty bastards that killed me there. They took me dirty. I'm a deviant. Menace. Good. I go against my own guy, my own kind. Right. Are you gonna review the passage? Okay. Was there any there? What's the world stats? 39%. What was 100%? No one's 58% of people fucking save the fish, you dirty scoundrels. injured. 90% be honest about the gun. Lie to David. I didn't mean to do that. Shit! Could have gone horribly wrong. Bastards. Right, we're good. Let's go. Wait, I crossed up my birthday there. What's this? Xbox.
This is the top of the range household assistant. It cooks 10,000 different dishes.
Come on, Zoe, let's go.
200 languages and diets. And handles the kids.
Well, the different dishes are my school.
Good afternoon. Can I help?
Exactly what we need.
How much did you say it costs? At the moment, we're doing a special promotion.
$8,000, 48 months.
$48 months interest-free credit. And it comes with a 2-year warranty for parts and labor. Painting, plumbing, gardening, repairs. At night, it switches to surveillance mode. Contacts emergency services as follows. Break the hostility if it detects smoke.
How much is that one?
The NPA is slightly more expensive, but it has many other functions. Come along, I'll show you.
I don't like this guy.
I don't like this.
There it is. It was a bit difficult getting it back in working order. It was really messed up. What'd you say happened to it again?
A car hit it. Stupid accident.
See. Anyway, it's as good as new now, except that we had to reset it. Meaning we had to wipe its memory. I hope you don't mind.
That'll be fine.
Okay. Did you give it a name?
My daughter did.
AX400, register your name.
Kara.
Kara.
My name is Kara.
But yeah, look at those eyes. I need to get rid of the Foot Champs fucking logo. What the hell? I've got that shit there. I don't play Foot Champs anymore. Pick up David Cage 10 times. November 5th, 2038. Who's this? Oh, what? Black woman and hugging a white child. Today's climate is interesting.
Yes, I think that's enough.
I'm joking. Take a fucking
here.
Joke.
Here. Let me help.
Something bit. What was that?
Oh, thank you.
Treat my banana's pants. My new brother. You see? You got fucked. faster than Puffy looks at me.
Water.
You have run 12 miles and are 5 miles away from your goal.
Oh, yeah. Is this cracking your ankles? His ankles are... Move! I'm gonna get disrespectful. R2-2. Okay. You disgusting!
Demons! Why do you look at me so, demon? I know who you are. I can see through you. You are the one by whom the evil will come. You are the one who will destroy Detroit.
No. I'm a good guy.
My brethren!
Knock
we have to
people.
Turn our backs on sin! We have to burn the androids! Let us burn them all!
Oh yeah, burn them all. Oh, I just remembered that this change.
The end is nigh. Retribution is
too many lackeys.
Technology is corrupting us.
I'm not playing FIFA right now.
Technology is evil. We are playing God by creating machines, but we are not God.
I don't know how you spell the truth.
We are nothing but dust.
Don't mind me, just give me a second. Just trying to spell Detroit. Right, let's go again, we're back. Ah, the mic almost fell. What are we doing, mate? Let's get to our point. Bellini paints, what are you? Colours since 1909. Microphone. This is crazy. Right. What the fuck? Recorder.
Identification verified.
Thank you.
Here is your order number 847. Okay. That will be $63.99.
What's a fucking
please
pig?
Confirm payment.
No, I don't want to pay.
Payment confirmed.
Transaction complete.
I want to play a horror game, man. But I don't want to, but for content purposes, I'll play one. I want to switch cameras. Oh, this fucking cinematic is. What's left? Sam White. Okay. I'm not going to say anything. I'm not saying anything. I'm in the same boat. Yeah, guitarist, you know, sick guitarist. This is a joke. Is that a Jewish person?
Have a nice day.
Hello,
the life is ready.
I do apologize. That's all I'm in. Kipper.
Hey, move it. You're scaring away my customers.
Fuck you, suck my dick, bitch. This is the bus stop. Pop it up, there's the glizzies. Yo, crazy.
What the fuck you going, Tin Can?
What the fuck you called me?
No kidding. Hey guys, check it out. We got one of those tin cans here.
I'll slap you in your face. Oh!
Look at this little motherfucker. You steal our jobs, but you can't even stand up.
You better get up.
We're gonna fuck your bitch ass off.
Do it!
Alright. It's enough. Leave it alone.
Let us teach this bastard a lesson.
If you damage it, I'm gonna have to find you.
Yeah,
you
can
take your
right.
Job next. You see how you like it.
Okay. Let's go. One on one.
Officer, because the officers of today's car that I'm not with the bee. Okay, relax. Take the bus over, my bus won't care. I'm in game and in real life. I'll step on this bus over here if it looked like this. I actually don't, but there's no place to sit. Start on a few things. I could have done a side quest. Oh, but this fucking weird looking Donny Bro, I don't trust this guy at all. Slip back here, trust him. I did a trim though as well. I trust this guy. Obviously, I don't trust him. Was that in the house?
You coming?
Todd sounds like a suspicious name. Hey, is this the bandit? Why does he have that? Yeah, why does he not have a chin?
The place is a mess. You do the housework, the washing, you cook the meals,
like,
and you take care
like
of
this little thing here that underneath. Like,
God
all
damn
the
it! Where the fuck's the brat gone now? Alice! Alice!
Where's Alice?
Oh, there you are. That's Alice. You look after her. Homework, bath, all that crap.
Hi, Alice.
Got it?
Yes, Todd.
Get started down here, then you do upstairs.
Okay, I'll fucking clean up after your shit, you lazy git. Let's fucking redecorate your house. Urgent task, collect trash. Optional task, collect dishes. Activate vacuum cleaner, check the back garden. Urgent task, what was it? Collect trash. Alright, let's quickly go the trash.
TV on.
Kitchen.
Yeah.
Chinese. Why would I check that?
Maybe. Depends on what you need.
This guy's selling.
Yeah. I can get that. Yeah. I'll bring it tomorrow.
How many pizzas this guy eat? Fuck you, that is like worse than that. Coffee table. What are you watching? Oh, Bluetooth device is connected. Why is it flashing? This guy owes money? Ah, dodgy bastard. There's a bit of peas. Broke bum. Like me. Urgent task. Okay. I said something to do with the back garden before. Return to Todd's home. No, I want to leave. I don't want to stay here. Somewhere outside that I need to do.
Fuck, man.
Outside missions to do. I'm gonna be the good housewife. Good housewife. I'm not his wife, I'm just a cleaner. Could you also wag one to the girl? Alice. Yo, Alice, wag one. What is he doing? Oh, he's smoking crack. I thought he was busting some nuts. What the fuck? Pause. Wait, Donny. Making funny, funky noises. I should never have said that. I've got kids watching. What's this? Dishwasher not working. Order processing. Component ordered. But you don't have the money. He's a broke bum. What the fuck? You dirty minded bastards. you're looking at. That's the other way. Let's get you that.
Kara!
Yes, Todd?
Yep. Bring me a cold beer!
Alright, right away. Don't worry. You just look up your crackhead. Mate, Nate. This is Benji's twin here. The pizza boxes, mate, Nate. Next, you'll be having pasta and steak. Was he watching?
I've made a good start down here. I'll head upstairs.
Do what you have to do, but stop bothering me.
All right, fuck it. Stop cutting this. What the fuck is that? Clean bathroom, tidy tubs and tidy anuses. It is a secret mission. Upstairs. Bro needs some carpet. Bro dead ass needs carpet on this one. What the fuck is this? This guy's living in the bando differently. Big bed, tidy. Let's tidy up that. Is he listening to music in there? Whose album is that? What's that? Read. All sports. You can read and discover articles. Injured quarterback. I don't give a shit, you know, I honestly don't care. Clean up road. He's a guitarist, you know. He's definitely one of those. Oh no, don't switch that on. I should tidy up his shit. Whoa, heavy drinker, you know. Why is the Bluetooth device colour going crazy? It's very slow this game, isn't it? Crazy this. Do I ever switch on the TV? Let the fresh air come in. Get me.
Watch it.
You dumb bastard. Got chair and everything, where is this? What mess is this? What's this? What was that? What do we clean? Is this the toilet? Oh no, he just went in there, you know? Good thing they're not showing me that he fucking stinks. Nasty bastard. Who's this bathroom? Fucking savvy clothes and shit. We need one of them. In my household. Fucking hell, these are. Where's the bee? Oh, do I look good? What's this? It's a very slow game. Oh no, locked it. This is fucking weird, this. This is definitely... Open this door! Yo, what?
I just want to tidy up your room a little. I only need 2 minutes. Is that okay, Alice?
A dirty ass pillow. Yes, Alice, what do you say? So where's the mother? Ventilate room. Where's the mother? Why are we locking this shit for? Talk to Alice. Yo, cause it was happening.
I'm sure we used to be friends before I was reset. Maybe we can be friends again. Your father said you chose my name. Kara, it's nice. How did you choose it?
I'm trying to be nice to you.
You should tell me about yourself. What you like to do, where you
What's
like to go.
What's your favorite hobbies?
Your favorite foods.
You like doing on the weekends.
That would really help me.
You know what I mean? You seem quiet.
You're very quiet. I hope I don't scare you.
Oh, she's not away. You fucking scared her. Brilliant woman. I know it. Was she hiding me? Was she giving me? A key? A key for what? That's what Todd's would do. Is this it? Picture of the parents? Oh my god. So the Lucky Charm thing. It looks better then. Look at the baby. What's the next thing? She drew a picture. I just see the blood. Oh my god. Oh, it fucking looks like it. Look what it looks like. Let me move my camera. It looks fucking fucked up. Look, it looks like a Russian mob. Looks like one of the people at the estate. That's funny. That's hilarious. Oh! Is he hitting his mob? Arms broken! Blue blood. Why the blue blood? The mother's crying. Where's the mother? Did she leave? Todd, I need some more chores. Can I not go to sleep? I'm tired. I'm talking for the robot.
What are you doing?
I'm playing.
You're playing?
You better be hitting it.
I know what you're thinking.
It's a
dad's a lowlife. Huh? Fucking loser. Can't get a job, take care of his family. Don't you think I tried to make things work? But whatever I do, when someone comes along, they just fuck it all up! I know what you think of me. You hate me. You hate me, don't you?
Oh, hello!
Say it! You hate me!
You fucking no chin. Pinocchio, relax.
What am I doing?
She's crying, you're crying.
I'm sorry, honey.
I'm not
I'm sorry. I'm sorry. You know I love you, don't you? You know I love you.
At least you go to the doctors. Well, that was interesting. Right, can I go see what I missed out? Oh, bloody hell, I didn't do anything for the first one. Upstairs are clean though. Well, a flight man with the fucking bus or something. As an android. Oh, this guy's back home with his pin. 63.99 I think. Was the pin. Fucking expensive, man. Alarm deactivated. Deposit package. Right. Deposit here. A Funkador from Funkosaurus jacket I've got. I don't know. Talk to Carl. Look at these funky paintings. What's that meant to be? Let's think. What could this be? I don't know. Let's move on. Fucking hell, this guy's rich. This guy's fucking loaded. Let's go. Where's Carl? Where's the Carl Archer? Why am I upstairs? What the fuck is that TV down there? Let me go check that out. Wait, what's this? I'm not here to fucking sightsee. I'm trying to play the game. Again, not here to sightsee. That door just opened by itself. Oh my god. Technology. Look at this TV. Yo. That's crazy. Who's that John Cena on the wall? I'm amazed by these doors being open and closed automatically. Kitchen looks alright. Not bad. What's this? This just takes you back to the main lobby. Right. We've got a whole ass giraffe in here. What the fuck? Interesting. These are some different type of house. What was in the room? Oh, what the fuck? Crazy. Where's Cozy? Where's the painter? Hello? Painter? Where is this guy? Clean. Look at us, we're a bit organized, you know what I mean? Right, where is my man? Oh. I swear, is this cleaning simulator or something? What the fuck? Where's all the action? Where is this guy? somewhere. Was this Kanye West or runway or something? I don't know what the song this song could be. Where is this guy? What the fuck is that? Am I just cleaning? Wait, Carlo. I don't know. I'm just here cleaning, bro. This is annoying. Upstairs? Okay, he is upstairs. Alright. Gosh, man, I was just there fucking cleaning. What the fuck? I was wasting 10 minutes of my life. Right, so go upstairs. Why? Can we not run? What's this? Wait, is my owner have a disability? No, oh, it's not there. Where's his bedroom? Oh, it's here. Yo, cuz he wake up bright and early. It's the afternoon now. He's sleeping like me. He's got tattoos.
Good morning, Carl.
Good morning.
It's 10 a.m. The weather is partly cloudy, 54 degrees, 80% humidity with a strong possibility of afternoon showers.
It sounds like a good day to spend in bed.
I did go to pick up the paint that you ordered.
Oh, yes, I've forgotten. That is the difference between you and me, right, Marcus? You never forget anything.
Don't I know this guy's face or something? Isn't he like
your arm, please, Carl?
No.
Carl. Thank you.
I just opened my eyes and I'm already gritting my teeth.
Is this advanced technology ahead of it?
Humans are such a fragile machine. They break down so quickly. All this effort to keep them going.
Yeah, man.
Hey. What happened to your clothes?
Oh, it's nothing. Just some demonstrators in the street, Carl.
What a bunch of idiots. They think they can stop progress by roughing up a few androids? I hope they didn't harm you.
Oh, no, no. They just pushed me around, Carl.
I should have told
them. I'm fine. Okay. I'll take you to the bathroom now.
If I let go, oh, a leaf fan. Pins are not bad. What the fuck? This is honestly boring. I feel like there's gonna be action later, heavy action. Do I have subtitles? Do I?
Anything special on the agenda today?
Yes, there's the opening of your retrospective at the Museum of Modern Art. Mm. The gallery director left 4 messages asking to confirm your attendance.
I haven't decided yet. We'll see about that later.
Okay.
What else?
Just your usual fan mail. I've already answered.
Fucking hell, he's zooming.
Any news from Leo?
No, Carl. I can call him if you like.
No. No, don't bother.
I have to push people around. It's literally fucking cleaning and look after people's minute in this. Where's the dining table?
I'm starving.
Well, your breakfast is ready. Bacon and eggs, just the way you like them.
Thank you, Marcus.
You're welcome.
Park up the car, you know. Put it into neutral. Serve breakfast, what we made. Where's the food? Fuck it, that must be cold by now. Fancy teapot. Gosh, the way this is. Looking after someone's minute, honestly.
Thank you, Marcus. Television.
What kind of tea is that? Is that leaves? No, it looks like some sort of fruit. What is that?
Why don't you find something to do while I finish my breakfast?
Sure. Okay, Carl.
Something to do.
That the United States would not accept this annexation under any circumstances. Several American destroyers are reported to be headed to the Barents Sea. Douglas Cole, chairman of the UN, announced at a press conference that we have never been so close to a third world war. He called on Russia and the United States to promptly renew talks before things get out of control.
Let me find my house.
Television off.
What's happened now?
Mankind is so depressing. Nothing but greed, stupidity, and violence. 5,000 years of civilization just to get to where we are.
I just to check some more news, you know what I mean? Right. What's happened? Is the food spoiled? Sorry, bro. Let's play the piano. Dum dum dum. Find something else. Let's read a book. Play chest. Please. Let's play some chess, you know. I don't sit with the daddy. I honestly don't care about this magazine. Let's go read a book. Intelligent, isn't it? Shakespeare, man. No, I chose the wrong one. Put it back. Put it back. I don't want it.
What are you reading?
Oh, Keats's Odes. It's one of the books he recommended.
So, what do you think?
Well, there's a lot of sadness in his poems.
Depression.
Keats was in love. There's nothing like love to make a man feel more miserable. One day I won't be here to take care of you anymore. You'll have to protect yourself, make your choices, decide who you are and want to become. This world doesn't like those who are different, Marcus. Don't let anyone tell you who you should be. Let's go to the studio.
They said I have to drug you. Yep, of course. This is honestly boring. Yoink. Drifter, eh?
Let's see where we left off. Remove the sheet.
Fuck you then. Big ass pitting. For now it is though. I've seen a bit of gameplay previously. What's happened?
So, what's your verdict, Marcus?
I like it.
Yes, there is something about it. Something I can't quite define. I guess I like it.
The truth is, I have nothing left to say anymore. Each day that goes by brings me closer to the end. I'm just an old man clinging to his brush.
Carl.
But enough about me. Let's see if you have any talent.
Okay.
Give it a try. Try painting something.
Paint? What would I... Painting what?
Anything you want. Give it a try.
Skyline Nuclear Cosme. I was good on those when I was a school leader. Do the little box thing, you get me. Oh, the S logo, you know the Superman logo. Brilliant. Customer 10 out of 10. So touch panel work. Do some ASMR. What the hell? Oh, it's to the right.
That is a perfect copy of reality. The painting is not about replicating the world, it's about interpreting, improving on it, showing something you see.
Carl, I don't think I can do that. It's not in my program.
Go on, go, try it. Grab that canvas. Do something for me. Close your eyes. Close your eyes. Trust me.
Close my eyes.
Try to imagine something that doesn't exist, something you've never seen. Now concentrate on how it makes you feel. And let your hand drift across the canvas.
Yeah. What the fuck? Identity. There is gonna be something else, watch. Customer secret. I'm a man with talent. Look at that,
oh my god.
Hey, Dad.
Oh, it's his son.
Leo.
He's probably here to work.
I didn't hear you come in.
No, I was in the neighborhood. I thought I'd stop by. It's been a while, right?
You all right? You don't look so good.
Oh, yeah, yeah, I'm fine. Hey, listen, I need some cash, Dad.
Yep, like, I knew it. I fucking knew it. He wants money.
What happened to the money I just gave you?
It just goes, you know?
Yeah. Yeah, you're on it again, aren't you?
No, I swear, it's not that.
Don't lie to me, Leo.
What difference does it make? I just need some cash, that's all.
Sorry.
Is he a drug abuser?
The answer's no.
What? Why?
You know why.
Yeah, I think I do know why. You'd rather take care of your plastic toy here than your own son, right? Tell me, Dad, what's it got that I don't? Smarter?
Yeah.
More obedient?
Yeah.
Not like me, right? But you know what? This thing is not your son. It's a fucking machine!
Leo, that's enough. Enough.
You don't care about anything except yourself and your goddamn paintings. You've never loved anyone. You never loved me, Dad. You never loved me.
I thought he was having a heart attack. Well, that's interesting. I did say he's gonna ask for money. I knew he will. Let's see what this is. Oi. I could be tricked with a fucking coin. No dogs are not. No, androids are not. Why they put a dog? Okay. I think I know why. Now let's see what I want with this. Yo, people. Find Lieutenant Anderson. Probably going to be at the back somewhere. No, I was speaking to Jimmy. Who's that? Dempsey Edwards. Where's Derek?
Shit, I thought androids weren't allowed in here.
Criminal record DUI, unemployed, you bum. Who are you? Non-criminal business owner. Born in 2001. Fucking looks old for someone that's born in 2001. The game is based in 2036. I just remembered. 1989, you are fucking old. Don't suck it in.
It's your problem.
Driver, domestic abuse. Daddy, come get you.
Buy me a drink.
Narcotic supplier. Fucking ready this is the game. Black man said the drugs. Don't. I trust you.
Hey, get out of here.
Fuck you. Doctor. Take 1% for a flight. If you want to target, there's enough people on target. myself up. Do I look good? Do I look good? I know that the fucking op-ed guy is in the kennel. I've seen this face. Yeah, it's just study here. Lieutenant! Wait, what's his past?
Lieutenant Anderson, my name is Connor. I'm the android sent by CyberLife. I looked for you at the station, but nobody knew where you were. They said you were probably having a drink nearby. I was lucky to find you at the fifth bar.
What do you want?
Money.
You were assigned a case early this evening. A homicide involving a CyberLife android. In accordance with procedure, the company has allocated a specialized model to assist investigators.
Well, I don't need any assistance. Especially not from a plastic asshole like you. So just be a good little robot and get the fuck out of here.
Persist.
I'm sorry, Lieutenant, but I must insist. My instructions stipulate that I have to accompany you.
You know where you can stick your instructions?
No. Where?
Never mind.
I understand that some people are not comfortable in the presence of androids, but
I am perfectly comfortable. Now back off before I crush you like an empty beer can.
You cannot do shit, you old freak.
You know what? I'll buy you one for the road. What do you say? Bartender, the same again, please.
See, that Jim wonders the technology. Make it a double.
Look at him, the domestic abusive person.
Did you say homicide?
See, I got him there. All I need to do was buy him a drink, because he's a fucking alcoholic. What's happening here? Right, go into the step back. Ready, all
you
units, to fucking clear the area.
My instructions are to accompany you to the crime scene, Lieutenant.
Listen, I don't give a fuck about your instructions. I told you to wait here, so you shut the fuck up and you wait here.
I don't want to get involved.
Joss Douglas from Channel 16, can you confirm that this is a homicide?
I'm not confirming anything.
Have they said anything?
Typical DPD, they don't tell us shit.
Androids are not permitted beyond this point.
It's with me. What part of stay in the car didn't you understand?
Your order contradicted my instructions, Lieutenant.
You don't talk, you don't touch anything, and you stay out of my way. Got it?
Be part of the thing.
Evening, Hank. We were starting to think you weren't gonna show.
Yeah, that was the plan till this asshole found me.
So, you got yourself an android, huh?
Oh, very funny. Just tell me what happened.
We had a call around 8 from the landlord. Tenant hadn't paid his rent for a few months, so I thought he'd drop by, see what was going on. That's when he found the body. Jesus, that smell was even worse before we opened the windows. The victim's name's Carlos Ortiz. He has a record for theft and aggravated assault. According to the neighbors, he was kind of a loner. Stayed inside most of the time. They hardly ever saw him.
The state he's in. Wasn't worth calling everybody out in the middle of the night. Could have waited till morning.
I'd say he's been there for a good 3 weeks.
Well, no more when the coroner gets here. Fuck you,
there's a kitchen knife over here.
Drugs? Found it. Meth. Red ice.
Probably the murder weapon.
Red ice.
Any sign of a break-in?
Good shit. Ah, fuck you.
Nope. The landlord said the front door was locked from the inside. All of the windows were boarded up. The killer must have gone out the back way.
What do we know about his android?
Not much. The neighbors confirmed he
had. Oh, this guy like licking everything? Dirty bastard.
Had one, but it wasn't here when we arrived. I gotta get some air. Make yourself at home. I'll be outside if you need me.
See the body. Okay. Look at
each letter is perfect. It's way too neat. No human writes like this. Chris, was this written in the victim's blood?
So this guy,
I would say so. We're taking samples for analysis.
What happened?
Red ice. Seems our friend Carlos liked a party.
He definitely liked the fucking party. Android sex officially better. Crazy. Welcome back. Next page. Android sex.
I want full analysis on the narcotics.
Consider it done, Lieutenant.
Hey, Mike, you finished taking samples there?
Yeah.
Mission 9.
That's it.
Thank you. 28 stop orders. This is more than 19 days ago. Okay, still do. Shing, Harlem Spartans.
He was stabbed 28 times.
Yeah. Seems like the killer really had it in for him. Locked from the inside. Killer must have gone out this way.
There are no footprints apart from Officer Collins' size 10 shoes.
Well, this happened weeks ago. Tracks could have faded.
No. This type of soil would retain a trace. Nobody's been out here for a long time. Lieutenant, I think I figured out what happened.
Oh, yeah? Shoot, I'm all ears.
It all started...
in the kitchen.
In the kitchen.
There are obvious signs of a struggle. Question is, what exactly happened here?
I think the victim attacked the android... with the bat.
That lines up with the evidence. Go on.
The android stabbed the victim.
So the android was trying to defend itself, right? Okay, then what happened?
The victim fled to... the living room.
And he tried to get away from the android.
Wait, is that UFC?
Right, that makes sense.
The android murdered the victim.
UFC poster.
With the knife.
Okay. Your theory's not totally ridiculous. But it doesn't tell us where the android went.
It was damaged by the bat and lost some therium.
Lost some what?
Therium. You call it blue blood. It's the fluid that powers Android's biocomponents. It evaporates after a few hours and becomes invisible to the naked eye.
But...
Oh. But I bet you can still see it, can't
yeah.
you?
Correct.
Bastard upstairs.
Hey, 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 what are you doing with that chair?
I'm going to check something.
Gonna check something.
Who's he's upstairs?
I was just defending myself.
Oh my fucking God.
He was gonna kill me. I'm begging you. Don't tell him.
I have to tell him.
Connor, what the fuck is going on up there?
It's here, Lieutenant!
Oh shit. Chris! Ben! Get your asses in here now!
Yeah, job well done. That fucking scared me, you know, bloody hell. That's why I don't want to play a horror game. Can we call it there? do I save? Options. Can I not save? I don't want to restart the whole thing. I see what this bit is. Stop it there. Look at this druggy.
Todd.
Todd? What about? What the fuck's that?
Dinner is ready.
What the crap pipe? Stop it here. I'm scared. Have I not been saving it? I hope I have been. I'm gonna take a chance. I hope it's alright. We'll carry it on tomorrow when I'm done with FIFA again. Fucking hell, what an entertaining stream this has been.